डियर स्कॉलर्स, लेट अस सी इंग्लिश वर्कशॉप ऑफ द लेसन सीइंग आईज हेल्पिंग हैंड्स। हियर इज द फर्स्ट एक्टिविटी। दिस पैसेज कंटेन्स फोर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ इन्विटेशंस। दे आर फॉर्मल इन्विटेशन, अ नोटिस, एन ओरल इन्विटेशन एंड अनदर ओरल इन्विटेशन। आई होप You all might have understood it. Let us see what is related to it. Read each invitation carefully, keeping in mind the list of 8 questions given below. Note the answers in your notebook. Verify that the formal invitation A covers all the 8 points. So first of all, you have to write the answer of each question given over here, and later on you have to think of whether all these points are covered in the first type of invitation, that is formal invitation. Let us see question first. Who is sending or giving the information? So what is the answer thinking of the first invitation? That is सुहासिनी अंबेकर, वी एस अजिंक्य, कोमल शेलार एंड नितिन वाळके। सो दीज आर द फोर नेम्स हु आर सेंडिंग और गिविंग द इन्फॉर्मेशन। सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, व्हाट इज द प्रोग्राम? सो इट इज इनॉग्रेशन ऑफ द प्रोजेक्ट सीइंग आईज हेल्पिंग हैंड्स। थर्ड वन, What is the name of the project? Name, Seeing Eyes Helping Hands. So in this way, you have to answer all the 8 questions taking the help of formal invitation given in the textbook. Let us go ahead. Now, see which of these 8 points are covered in the other invitations B, C and D. So, all the activities for column A have been done. What is the first question? That is about who is sending or giving the invitation. So, that information is given in invitation A, so that here right mark is kept. Second question, what is the program? Its name is given in the invitation A, so it is right mark over here. So in this way, all the 8 points are covered in invitation A. The same way, the information is filled up in the column A. Now think of the column B, that is about invitation. What invitation? A notice. So first question, who is sending the invitation? Is there name of the person given in the notice? No. So you have to put wrong mark in the box of the column B. Second question, what is the program? Is there name of program mentioned in the notice? Yes. So it is the right mark. In this way, fill up each box thinking of the 8 points or 8 questions given above this table. Now column C, it is of a telephone conversation. So first question, who is sending the invitation? Is it mentioned? No. Second question, what is the program? Is it mentioned? No. So it is wrong mark again. In this way, think of the each question, and whether you get the answer or not, that you have to think of. If you get the answer, put the right mark. If you do not, then put the wrong mark. Last, column D, it is of another oral invitation in which a boy gives information to his mother. So think of each question. If you find answer of each question in that invitation, put the right marks. otherwise wrong. Next activity, prepare a formal invitation for a function you have arranged at home. It should clearly state the following points. So the formal invitation must include the given points. What is that? Who is inviting people to the function? What the program is? The date and time? The venue. What is venue? The place where the function will take place. And the last, a polite request to attend the function. So let me give you an example. Your invitation will be like this. Mr. and Mrs. Patil cordially request the company of Mr. or Mrs. dash dash on the occasion of first birthday of their daughter Sita Patil at Gymkhana Hotel, Aurangabad, on Sunday, 5th August at 6 p.m. Kindly accept the invitation or your presence is required. Next, write an imaginary telephone conversation in which you invite your friend to the above function. So what dialogues will be provided by the both, that is you and your friend, that all dialogues, that conversation will be written in the answer of this question. Fourth one, imagine someone has invited your family to a program and you were the only person at home when the invitation was given orally. Write a note, that is in 4 or 5 lines, to pass on the message to the other people in your family, or write an imaginary conversation in which you pass on the message to your parents. So it is the activity based on fourth type of invitation, in which the boy has done conversation with his mother. So how will it be? For example, dear mom and dad, or dear family members, Mr. or Mrs. Patil from Aurangabad has invited us for the first birthday of their son or of sorry of their daughter Sita on the given date, what I explained in the sample of invitation, and said to attend it at the given venue at 6 p.m. Love and your name given below it. So in this way, you have to write the answers of all the questions. You have to do all the activities given in this English workshop. I hope you will understand it.